Okay, so I was talking to Langham McQuaid, which was a music store all across Canada, according to the internet, and according, well, I definitely know there's at least one location. I'm kind of a homebody. I live in Toronto, and I was talking to they added a feature on their website where you can chat with them. So this is a classical guitar, and the representative said basically like, you're supposed to finger pick it, and I've been using this pick, so like, I think I'm gonna need some finger picking lessons. I know when I go like this, let's do this. This is between the bars, Elliott Smith. Let's try that finger picking, which I don't know how to do. And there's more to it than that. I can't do the strumming, but I could theoretically do that. Yeah, so I'm going to stick with the pick because it's what I know. Thank you. minutes as you play Between the Bars by Elliott Smith this way. Samba, something samba. We're gonna have to tune this. Okay, so this is my other guitar, one of my other guitars. I should be bragging about having multiple guitars. It's actually kind of, I feel a bit of shame about it.
But thank you.
Okay, so this has a narrower neck, and it seems so much more narrow. This is a wider neck than my electrics. Hello?
Hi there.
Hi, what's up?
I'm just going up to the
garden
center.
Okay.
Is
that okay with you? Yes.
Okay. Bye.
That was my mom. Thank you. maybe we'll go back to the other guitar. So we got this, Okay, that started off as something. But. Okay, let's do something different. Okay. Hello. Thank you. It's only been 25 minutes. Maybe bring in a second guitar into it. See, this is why you should not have multiple partners in bed with you.